Hello all, now I'll show you how to run independent sample t-test using Zamovie. First let me import the data. My data is available in desktop. So here I have a gender and then work family balance score. So basically what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to check, are there any mean differences with respect to employees work family balance score on the basis of their gender. This is what I'm trying to do here. So basically here my dependent variable is work family balance, that is measured using metric data points, and the independent variable is one of the nominal type of variable, that is gender, which is having two groups. One is male and then female. Now you go to t-test and then select independent sample t-test. So here what you do is you just drag gender into grouping variable and then work family balance into dependent variable box. You will be able to get the output here. If you need descriptives, you can also ask the system to produce the descriptives, and then you can also perform some of the non-parametric tests like Welch and then Mann-Whitney-Yu. Those things also can be done here. You can also check the you can also do the homogeneity test, normality test. Those things can be done here. Basically here I'm employing two-tailed test. So these are the certain things you can do it. Even you can also ask the system to produce descriptive plots. So as far as the p-value is concerned, so basically there exists a mean difference between male and female in terms of their perception towards work-family balance. So this much only I can conclude here. Now you look at the group statistics. For the first category of gender, I'm getting 5.12 as a mean. For the second category of gender, I'm getting 4.61 as a mean. So basically I'm trying to test, are there any statistical difference exist between these two different mean values? That is what I'm trying to check it here. And here you have the mean value for work family balance with respect to category 2 and then category 1. This is how your descriptive plot will show you the result. This is the way how you can run the independent sample t-test. Thanks for watching this video.